Hello everyone, welcome to Global Info YouTube channels. Please subscribe this YouTube channel to get more videos. Tottenham to hold review after Son Heung-min suffers racist abuse. The next title, England defender Lucybronze is doubt for the friendly against Canada on Tuesday. So please pay attention until I finish. Tottenham to hold review after Son Heung-min suffers racist abuse. Tottenham are to determine the most effective action moving forward after Son Heung-min suffered abhorrent racist abuse on social media. The South Korea forward was abused following Sunday 3-1 Premier League home defeat by Manchester United. Teammate Davinson Sanchez received racist message on social media after 2-2 draw at Newcastle on 4 April. Another match day and more abhorrent racial abuse suffered by one of our players, said Spurs statement. This has again been reported to the platforms and we shall now undertake a full review alongside the Premier League to determine the most effective action moving forward. Son, who scored for Tottenham in Sunday's defeat, was involved in an incident in which Manchester United had a goal disallowed after he was caught in the face by Scott McTominay. Tottenham said last week they wanted social media platform to take action after defender Sanchez was subjected to racist abuse. On Friday, a number of Premier League managers called for a football-wide boycott of social media in response to the increasing frequency of racist abuse sent to footballers. Scottish champions Rangers plus Championship clubs Swansea and Birmingham are boycotting social media for a week to combat abuse. Liverpool also say racist abuse in social media cannot be allowed to continue after Trent Alexander-Arnold, Naby Keita and Sadio Mane were targeted. At the end of March, former Arsenal and France striker Thierry Henry said he was removing himself from social media because of racism and the bullying across platforms. At the time, Culture Secretary Oliver Dowden said on Twitter that no one should have to switch off social media because of abuse. He added social media firms must do more to tackle this and we are introducing new laws to hold platforms to account. This is complex and we must get it right, but I am absolutely determined to tackle racist abuse online. Twitter has said it is committed to kick it out initiative to tackle online hate and look forward to continuing these discussions and developing solutions with our partners in football. Instagram, which is owned by Facebook, said it took action on 6.6 million pieces of hate speech between October and December last year and will take tougher action when we become of our people breaking our rules in DMS. Another side, England defender Lucybronze is doubt for the friendly against Canada on Tuesday. Bronze missed the 3-1 friendly defeat by France in Caen on Friday because of a minor injury. She stayed back at St. George Park when we were in France, said interim boss Hege Rize. We will decide after the season on Monday if she is able to play and if so, how many minutes she's doing better. Defender Demi Stokes, who was also absent against France, is back in training and Rize says hopefully she is ready for Canada for a few minutes. There are likely to be changes to the England side, with Rize wanting to see almost every player across the two friendlies. The Norwegian will also be head coach of Team GB women's football team at this summer Tokyo Olympics. Asked whether youth or experience was more important for the games, Rize said that will be a question for us after these two games to discuss how the Olympic squad will be. You need experienced players to win something, but you also need the younger ones to challenge, so the combination is important. The experience you have leading into major tournaments is huge, but it has to the performance first. England defender Lee Williamson says players are auditioning for their spot in the Team GB squad, which is making training more intensive. This is probably one of the most competitive camps, she said. There have been a lot of sort of match play within the training seasons. We have also had this conversation that you don't want to be on the plane because somebody else is bad. You want to be on a plane because they believe that you are better. So that's the mentality that is helping us chase our sports. This is all for right now. Thanks for watching Global Info YouTube channels. Please subscribe this YouTube channel to get more videos. If you are subscribed this YouTube channel, you can get updated information of footballers, footballers' biography, including any regarding information of footballers. So please subscribe this YouTube channel to get more videos. Also, current updated information of footballers. So please subscribe this YouTube channel to get more videos. Because I'm posting per day more than 2 videos. So please, if you have a comment, also like, share, like biography means the real perfect date of birth of footballers, also current age in 2021, also their status informations, also their goals and total goals they scored for the club information, club, also in national team. You can get current club information of footballers, also their biography, also their personal informations, including personal details you can get from this YouTube channel. Please subscribe this YouTube channel to get more videos. If you have any comment, you should be right on comment, okay? So please subscribe this Global Info YouTube channels. I'm posting more than 2 videos per day. Also, I'm comparing these footballers with another footballers because their performance, which one is better footballer, which one like defenders, like striker, which one is a better striker. Also, the who can replace Messi and Ronaldo from the youth footballer. So I'm comparing their performance according to Messi and Ronaldo standard. So please subscribe this YouTube channel to get more videos about footballers. If you are really subscribed this YouTube channel, you can get more and better information from this YouTube channel. This YouTube channel's name is Global Info. Global Info. My YouTube channel look like this. So please subscribe this YouTube channel. Generally, this YouTube channel's only posting about footballer and sport information you can get from these YouTube channels. So this all are for today. Thanks for watching Global Info. Until we meet in new video, stay safe.